you'll see in ancient times, those protectors maybe when we see the snake, we forget snakes, so maybe get a whip. And sometimes maybe we need to fight, so we feel very nervous, and we can get more powerful, more stronger, and we win the fight. However, in the ancient time, in the modern time, I think fear is just here. Because, for example, if you need to go to an exam, and you feel quite nervous, but actually you don't need to hit your teacher or hit your classmate. You just need to focus on your exam, but you still feel very nervous. And because it's from the nature tells you that you feel nervous. But when you feel nervous, you can focus on your exam. So it's a quite bad thing now. And sometimes maybe we live in a very sad situation, very sad environmental now. So we don't need to such kind of feeling, because such kind of bad feeling may make us bad for our emotion or bad for our health, because such kind of nervous feeling will strongly imprint our life. So I think it's a good thing in the ancient time.